A local crime alert in southeast Memphis tonight. Memphis police are investigating a shooting on Lamar Avenue. They want to know who shot a man multiple times near a company called Gibson Propane. So far, police have not said what led to that gunfire.